earned the love and respect of her subjects.
Methinks it comes of their mutual devotion. Her Majesty offers up a prayer alongside her people every single day.
It is a far cry from Vermund. I cannot count the number of barbs I've heard uttered about the Queen Regent.
Would you mind coming over here?
Gathering materials makes for dull work indeed.
Following along, I trust. Take care not to lose sight of me. Are we to remain here? Over here, if you please. Freshly rested as we are, this battle ought to be in our favor.
Try not to get hit, lest all that vim go to waste.
Arisen, you are full of surprise. I look forward to informing my Hellcast of that spectre.
Now that is a surprise. All creatures who know death cling to life.
Let them run. We need not waste our strength.
then true?
Well, I'm sure there's still room for improvement.
Follow me, if you would. We have reached our destination.
Who are you? Never mind, tis of little import. I'm searching for blue crystal shards. Find any, and I'll pay you handsomely.
Master, I have experienced that quest on a journey beyond the Rift. If you require guidance, you have but to ask.
I'll harvest what I can, should it please you.
have you found any blue crystal shards? Is that all? Tiny fragments such as these aren't nearly good enough. Still, I expect I'll find a use for them. Here, take your coin and be gone. Tis a god's sway. Well, to be precise, the crystalline substance from which tis made. By refining such crystals, anyone can attain the power of the Arisen. The power to command pawns, that is. However, small fragments are meaningless. They cannot contend with the Arisen's power, you see. Speaking of which, should you find any large fragments, bring them to me, won't you? Though that might be difficult, we've scoured this area quite thoroughly, I should think. Tis possible larger shards may have been mistaken for jewels and carried off by scavengers or collectors or some such. Mayhap one such as the Oracle or the Dragonforged would be able to aid you in locating them. I can tell you now.
Take this. Tis something I found. I wanted you to have it.
I believe I know whom we must see. Allow me to guide you, Master. I know the person you're looking for. We're here, Master.
The Arisen comes. Is this meeting also by the dragon's design? 'Tis for ye to determine what that bond constitutes, be it a hapless fate or a curious boon.
The Godsway. Forgive me. But I've ne'er heard of such a thing. However, some years past, a sorcerer of Batal came to me seeking knowledge of the dragon, just as ye have. Phasus, I believed he called himself. It appeared his intent was to alter the will of the world through mortal means. Perhaps there is some connection. Then go. But visit me again when ye have spilled draconic blood. Since times of eld, dragon blood has been used to refine all manner of equipment. I myself learned the art by deciphering ancient texts. Remember, draconic blood flows through the veins of lesser drakes as well. Bring me what ye reap. And I shall harness it to your benefit. Then I bid ye farewell.
Well, it takes two to make a sale. And this cellar had nothing to tempt us with. Our funds are better spent elsewhere.
The Arisen is ever prudent, and let us press on with our next objective. Shall we go and speak with this Oracle, Master? Allow me to guide you, Master. I know the person you're looking for.
Well, if you insist. I'm only glad I don't have to lead the way for a change. engine.
Follow me.
At last! The moment I've been waiting for. Allow me to gather these up.
This place offers a view of the sea.
I wonder what lies at its bottom.
Me, if you would. It is this way. Pray, follow me. Would you mind coming over here?
While we're here, shall we take care of that other task we were entrusted with?
We shall have to decide which is the most pressing.
Careful! More harpies are about! I'll save you!
If you would.
Look about, Master! We've got company! Help grab hold of the enemy so that you might strike true. Well said. You enough.
Have no fear. Everything will be all right.
Seems I've drawn the short straw. Of course, I wouldn't dream of complaining about it.
No sense letting the enemy gain the upper hand. The early griffin gets the worm, as they say.
Sunset draws near.
Where we do not fall prey to enemy ambush.
Just yonder looks to be a good spot for harvesting the reeds.
I'd say we collect as much as we can carry.
Do not waste this chance. We must press home our advantage.
Strike fast and true, and our quarry shall fall. Did anyone else see that? Aught catches the light.
Let us ponder how best to proceed.
Over here, if you please. The cavern's depths lie ahead. Onward.
Narrow passages may await us. Lead them aboard.
Very much. Watch for the hobgoblin.
This should be of use.
That was impeccably timed, Arisen.
Tis no more or less than what one might have expected.
We cannot expect gleaming treasures round every corner.
I thought you might like this, so I picked it up. Here you go.
Thank you.
while traveling beyond the rift, I uncovered a treasure chest hidden in this very locale. Shall we seek it out? Chest like maddeningly close.
Is there no way to reach it?
Naught save a shooting star could heighten the sky's majesty this night.
Right you are.
Thank you.
shan't suffer such defeats. We are our master's myrmidons, and no others.
Strike well.
Onward. Our work is not yet done. Shall we go and speak with this Oracle, Master? Certainly, Master. I can take you to this individual.
The Vanguard is yours. Lead on.
This ox cart seen better days.
Wrought by the hands of brigands. Or the claws of monsters.
Caution would be wise, but we ought not let it halt us in our course.
Seems we've stumbled into Saurian territory. Apologies, Master. My mind was 1,000 leagues away.
I knew you would come, Arisen One. You seek answers, and you shall have them, if 'tis within my power to know them. I simply do. The life force of the Arisen is wreathed in a warmth all its own. It is most distinctive, and I am able to perceive it. Such is how I came to know of your arrival in this world, Arisen. Wherever you go, I can find you. It is a most useful ability, as I'm sure you will agree. Of course, it ill-suited the Queen Regent and her plots. Loath as I am to admit it, I know little of the artifact of which you speak, though I shall tell you aught I can. I sense a land soaked in warmth. A warmth akin to your own, Arisen, to that of the power of the life you possess. Yet it now lies many fathoms below the surface of the sea, in a place unreachable by mortal hands. Though, 'tis strange, for I sense also that this warmth grows ere near. 'Twould seem a path will be open to you in time, allowing you to venture into the heart of this warmth, so like your own. Perhaps he who was Dragonforged can tell you more. Seek him out in Har Village, if you would learn from him.
Come to think of it, some masters rearrange their party at the drop of a hat. One such Arisen dismissed me after only half a day of service. Return to him afflicted with asp venom? Speaking charitably, it is an uncommon request. Do you intend to grant it?
I can guide you to the vicinity of our destination, Master.
We're in your hands, sir. Much obliged.
You would gather materials here, Master. Can we really afford...
During my travels beyond the Rift, I'd like to do some good in the world. I have a favor to ask of. That's a pity.
Have a gander at my wares. You shan't regret it. Hope to see you again ere long.
Not buying? That's just as well. Better to be selective than wasteful.
Browsing was enough to scratch the itch, in my case. I'm all for swapping stories, but perhaps another night. I can scarce keep my eyes open.
We mustn't allow ourselves to become complacent. Take each trial as it comes.
Now there's a worthy prize. If only 'twere so far away.
No sense letting the enemy gain the upper hand. The early griffin gets the worm, as they say.
I shan't let them harm you.
Lucky us. That's worth taking. I'll be here, but standing still is harder than it looks, you know.
I properly equipped for this situation? I have my own time in the world.
What are you doing? You're in the midst of that!